Today, we're uncovering the top 10 truck innovations that were so groundbreaking, they got banned. From cutting-edge safety features to futuristic technologies, you won't believe why these game-changing inventions were taken off the roads. Stick around till the end, because the number one banned innovation will absolutely blow your mind. Number 10. Automated driving systems. Our first innovation dives into the high-tech realm of automated driving systems. Introduced by Auto, a subsidiary of Uber, in 2016, these systems were designed to handle highway driving autonomously, reducing driver fatigue and improving road safety. Auto's technology, which used a combination of cameras, radar, and LiDAR sensors, showcased its potential by autonomously delivering a shipment of beer over 120 miles. But despite initial successes, this promising tech hit a wall in Europe. Regulators were skeptical about its decision-making abilities in unpredictable scenarios like sudden weather changes or unexpected driver behaviors. Concerns about accountability in accidents and the legal readiness for autonomous vehicles led European authorities to pull the brakes. By 2017, Auto's autonomous trucks were put on hold for more safety testing and legal adjustments. This surprising halt marks just the beginning of our intriguing journey through banned truck innovations. Number 9. Active Hood Technology. Next up is the remarkable Active Hood Technology, pioneered by Volvo Trucks in 2012. This innovative safety feature aimed to protect pedestrians in collisions. The mechanism lifts the hood slightly upon impact, creating a cushioned space to reduce injury severity. Initially praised for its potential to enhance pedestrian safety, it ran into trouble in the United States. Safety regulators were concerned about the system's reliability and the high cost of integration. Questions arose about its effectiveness in real-world accidents and consistent performance under various conditions. Ultimately, the U.S. banned this technology, arguing that the costs and complexity didn't outweigh the benefits. Volvo's groundbreaking safety feature was thus shelved, but wait till you hear what's next on our list of banned innovations. Number 8. Side Underrun Protection Systems. Moving on, we delve into the side underrun protection systems, introduced by Mercedes-Benz in 2013. These systems aimed to prevent smaller vehicles from sliding underneath trucks during collisions, drastically reducing accident severity. The robust barriers fitted along truck sides promised significant safety improvements. However, in countries like India, the technology faced regulatory hurdles. Concerns centered on the additional weight and complexity, affecting fuel efficiency and operational costs. Frequent maintenance and inspections further complicated matters. Given these drawbacks, Indian authorities banned the systems, citing their disproportionate impact on truck efficiency. Mercedes-Benz's safety initiative was curtailed, but what's next on our list might surprise you even more. Number 7. Full LED Headlights. Our fourth innovation highlights the cutting-edge full LED headlights, brought to market by Scania in 2015. These headlights offered superior brightness and energy efficiency, promising enhanced visibility for truck drivers at night. Despite the initial excitement, they faced regulatory hurdles in parts of Asia. Safety authorities worried about the intense glare, which posed a risk of blinding other drivers. In regions with dense traffic and varying road quality, sudden intense light could lead to dangerous conditions. Several Asian countries banned these headlights, arguing that the risks outweighed the benefits. Scania's advanced lighting technology found limited acceptance, but stay tuned for the next innovation. It's a game changer. Number 6. Exhaust Heat Recovery Systems. The fifth innovation on our list is the innovative exhaust heat recovery systems, developed by Man Truck & Bus in 2014. This technology aimed to capture waste heat from truck exhausts and convert it into additional energy, improving fuel efficiency and reducing emissions. However, in the US, the promise of these systems was overshadowed by concerns about complexity and cost. Integrating the technology into existing fleets was expensive, and doubts about long-term reliability and maintenance costs arose. Due to these factors, the U.S. banned widespread adoption. The high installation costs and potential maintenance issues were seen as outweighing the environmental benefits. Up next is a surprising comfort innovation that hit a regulatory wall. You won't want to miss it. Number 5. Oversized cab designs. Next, we explore the innovative oversized cab designs introduced by Peterbilt in 2017. These designs offered more space and comfort for drivers, especially beneficial for long-haul journeys. The larger cabs included better sleeping quarters, ergonomic seating, and advanced connectivity features. Despite these advantages, the innovation faced roadblocks in the European Union. Concerns about increased blind spots and reduced maneuverability led to worries about road safety. Compatibility with European infrastructure, which includes many older, narrower roads, was also a major issue. Europe banned the use of oversized cab designs, emphasizing the trade-off between driver comfort and road safety. But wait till you hear about the aerodynamic features that didn't make the cut. Number 4. Advanced aerodynamics packages. Number 7 on our list features advanced aerodynamics packages, introduced by Daimler Trucks in 2018. These packages included dynamic spoilers, automated grille shutters, and specially designed tail fins to reduce air resistance and enhance fuel efficiency. In Canada, however, the technology faced challenges due to harsh weather conditions. Regulators were concerned about the durability and functionality of the packages in freezing temperatures, where moving parts could fail. The risk of accidents due to malfunctioning aerodynamic components during critical driving situations led Canada to ban these enhancements. Safety and reliability under extreme conditions took precedence. Now let's talk about alternative fuels and why they didn't get far in some regions. Number 3, alternative fuel engines. 8th on our list are the revolutionary alternative fuel engines, brought to the forefront by Hyundai in 2019 with their hydrogen fuel cell trucks. These engines aim to drastically reduce emissions and dependence on fossil fuels by using hydrogen or advanced biofuels. However, in Australia, the adoption faced significant barriers. Sparse hydrogen refueling infrastructure and high transition costs from traditional fuels were major concerns. The readiness of the road and refuel network to support hydrogen-powered vehicles was questioned. Consequently, Australian authorities banned these engines, citing economic and infrastructure challenges. Next, we have a maneuvering innovation that promised convenience but faced security concerns. You'll be intrigued. Number 2, remote control maneuvering. 9th in our series is the futuristic remote control maneuvering, a technology pioneered by Tesla in 2020. This feature allowed drivers to control their trucks from outside the vehicle, simplifying parking and maneuvering in tight spaces. In Japan, however, the technology faced significant challenges. Regulators raised concerns about system security, particularly risks of hacking or remote interference. The lack of direct driver control and potential for system failure also led to safety worries. Japan banned remote control maneuvering, emphasizing the need for direct in-cab driver control. And finally, we've saved the most shocking innovation for last. It's sure to leave you amazed. Number 1. Electromagnetic retarders. Rounding out our list is the cutting-edge electromagnetic retarders developed by ZF Friedrichshafen in 2016. These devices used magnetic fields to assist braking, reducing wear on traditional brakes, and promising enhanced safety and lower maintenance costs. Despite these benefits, the US raised concerns about electromagnetic interference with vehicle electronics, potentially affecting navigation and communication systems. The high installation costs were also a major hurdle. The US banned electromagnetic retarders, citing potential electronic disruptions and safety issues. This decision highlighted the balance between embracing innovation and ensuring road safety. There you have it! 10 incredible truck innovations that, despite their potential, were banned for various reasons. Which one surprised you the most? Let us know in the comments below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more intriguing content. Until next time, drive safe and keep on trucking.